I think the master's program is more academically grounded because the modules are actually designed and developed to offer students a lot of conceptual knowledge and aligning them to relate the concepts to the real world context. Additionally, the master's program in terms of the modules that would be delivered to the students are actually helping the students to build their competency towards a final research project. For specialized short courses, they offer a very quick dosage of the material that are tailored to an area of focus.
To some people, they don't have the time to commit into a 1.5 or 2 year program or 1 year program. They prefer something short, thick and cold. So it's serving two different kind of market. But I would say that I think for a master's degree, right, it's more like a formal qualification. And not only is a formal qualification, I think there will be more recognition. I think because of the program, right, it's a good platform to really know some friends. If I'm in a master's program, at least I see these people for about 1 year to 1.5 or even 2 years, probably I can find some like-minded people. And then from there, I can actually expand my social network as well. And lastly, I think it's the accessibility to the alumni network as well. So different universities will have different things, but as long as they have a bachelor's degree or a master's degree or PhD, they are formally inside the alumni network.